peaceful, prosperous, kind and devoted father, and gave his beloved child every luxury and comfort. By name, Anastasia and Rosella. The stepmother's true nature was revealed. Cold, cruel. The chateau fell into disrepair, for the family fortunes were sold. And yet, through it all, Cinderella remained.
Scared to death.
Oh, we like you. We really like you, too. She's a nice fairy.
Well, let's just slip it on for size. But for short, we'll call you Gus.
Rocket Gus, Gus. Rocket. Lucifer, answer him.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Certainly not my idea to feed you first.
Look at no, Gus, no. Now listen to you.
Suppose they heard you upstairs. You know the orders. No, I mean it. There must be something good about him. Bruno! Oh, Bruno. And that includes you. You're mad. Come on, everybody! Breakfast! Breakfast!
Come on, Effie, Effie! Uh-oh. Now somebody gotta sneak out. Get Lucifer.
Poor little Gus.
Now, perhaps we can put it to better use. No. Oh, yes, and the tapestries, and... Oh, yes, and one more.
It's high time he married and settled down.
Understand, sire?
No. No, you don't know what it means.
Little palace. I want to hear.
Perhaps if we just let him alone.
Let him alone?
Majesty, if the prince should suspect.
Suspect? Ah! Celebrate his return.
And nothing, sire.
And if all the. Isn't he?
Yes, sire.
The moment possibly fail.
Have it.
Majesty.
The pear shangale sing, sweet nightingale. Who sing? Who sing, sweet nightingale? Sweet nightingale, sing.
Open in the name of the king.
And the Cinderella.
What'd you say, huh?
I don't know.
You clumsy!
Yes! Well, there's to be a ball.
A ball?
Huh. Her dancing with the prince!
After all, I'm still a member of the family. But go. If you get all your work done.
Oh!
Of course. I said,
if.
Isn't it lovely? It was my mother's.
Yes, but
good ideas in here. Uh-huh.
Cinderella!
Oh, well.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she finds a minute, and the sleeping, and the dusting, they always keep her hopping. You know what? She'll never get her dress done. There's nothing to it, really. We'll tie a sash around it. We've got no time to dilly-dally. We got to get the ball.
What? Surprise, surprise! Pretty surprise, but big rally!
And this too, Cinderella, my slippers. Now don't forget
things.
Very well.
Mother, I don't see why everybody else seems to have them.
Trash!
Oh, I see why. Oh, I don't see why.
Cinderella, you're not ready to the other times, and...
Yes. Good night. After all, I suppose it would be frightening. How can I ever... Oh, thank you.
Please, wait for me.
Isn't it lovely?
Cinderella.
Oh, Mother, she came.
It wouldn't be that.
No, you just have...
How very clever. These beads...
They're my beads! Give them here!
Oh, no!
Girls! That's quite enough.
No use. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But it's strange. I always...
Why, then you must be...
Look at what she did.
How she do?
Now, the magic words. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi, the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, this really is nice. There you are. serves him right, I'd say. Now, But tonight, for a change, you'll handle the reins. Yes, the finishing touch. And that's you. Yeah, don't try to thank me.
Oh, I wasn't.
Let's see, dear. Your size and the shade of your eyes. Just leave it to me. What a gown this will be.
Wonderful dream come true.
Yes, my child. Broke of 12, the spell will be broken. And everything will be as it was. Goodness me, it's getting late.
Madame,
who'd make a suitable mother?
Shh, son. No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture. There she stands. The girl. A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire.
Take a look at that, you pompous windbag.
I believe I too.
You will stay right here.
Notify me immediately.
And remember, if
I'm all aglow, looking to all heaven, arch every star in the sky.
Only...
Oh, I must. Please, I must.
But why?
Well,
you know that.
Goodbye.
No, wait. Come.
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sure that even the prince himself couldn't have been more. Thank you so much for everything.
Your Majesty.
Yes, I'll do it.
Matter, we've more important things to discuss. Arrangements for the wedding.
Your Majesty, please.
A knighthood.
Sire, she got away.
So she got away?
It'd be cute.
No, sire! No!
Sabotage!
But it's true, sire! All we could find was this glass slipper!
Did you say?
The prince, sire, swears he'll be.
But, sire, this
my kingdom. And if the shoe fits.
Cinderella! Cinderella? Cinderella!
In bed.
Oh. Well, don't just stand there. Drusilla.
Anastasia?
Anastasia. The Grand Duke. He's been hunting all night.
Hunting?
You clumsy little fool.
There is still a chance that one of you can get him.
Huh? One of us?
Only clue. Now, the Duke has been ordered to try it out.
Where can I be?
You must fix my hair.
After she's brushed my shoes.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Dressed? Oh, yes. La di da 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 da.
Privilege or exception shall be looked upon as the one and only true love of His Royal Highness, our beloved son and heir, said maiden to daily grant her hand in marriage. To the throne there to rule over all the land as king and queen of our beloved king.
We must proceed with the fitting.
Of course.
Exactly my size. I always wear the same size. It's fit perfectly before. think you're half trying. Glass, you know, isn't always reliable.
Come on, Gus Gus, flurry.
Oh, my word.
Enough of this.
Of the household, I hope. I...
Please, please, wait. May I try it on?
My child?
Oh, no! Oh,
but you see, I have the other slipper. What's all the fuss about?
There's a mouse in the house.
Oh, the poor little thing scared to death.
Oh, we like you. Cinderella likes you, too. She's a nice fairy.
Well, let's just slip it on for size. But for short, we'll call you Gus.
Ratchet, Gus, Gus. Ratchet. Lucifer, answer him.
Certainly not my idea to feed you first.
Look at no, Gus Gus, no. Now listen to you.
Suppose they heard you upstairs. You know the orders. No, I mean it. There must be something good about him. Bruno! Oh, Bruno. And that includes you. You're mad. Come on, everybody. Breakfast. Breakfast.
Come on, Effie. Uh-oh. Now somebody gotta sneak out. Get Lucifer.
Poor little Gus. Goodness. Cinderella. Strawberry, mint, chocolate chip.
One more.
It's high time he married and settled down.
Understand, sire?
No. No, you don't know what it means, little palace.
I want to hear.
Perhaps if we just let him alone.
Let him alone?
Majesty, if the prince should suspect.
Suspect? Ah! Celebrate his return.
Nothing, sire.
And if all the. Isn't he?
Yes, sire.
The moment possibly fail.
Can it?
Majesty.
The pear nightingale, sing sweet nightingale. Who sing? Who sing sweet nightingale? Sing sweet nightingale. Sing.
In the name of the king.
And Cinderella.
What'd you say? Huh?
I don't know.
You clumsy.
Yes. Well, there's to be a ball.
A ball?
Huh. Her dancing with the prince. Oh. After all, I'm still a member of the family. But go.
If you get all your work done.
Oh.
Of course. I said,
it. Isn't it lovely? It was my mother's.
Yes, but it's not.
Good ideas in here. Uh-huh.
Cinderella!
Oh, well.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she finds a minute, and the sleeping, and the dusting, they always keep her hopping. You know what? She'll never get her dress done. There's nothing to it, really. We'll tie a sash around it. But we got no time to dilly-dally. We got to get the ball and
what? Surprise, surprise! Pretty surprise, but bigger egg!
And this too, Cinderella, my slippers. Now don't forget to...
Things.
Very well. Mother, I don't see why everybody else seems to have them.
Trash!
Oh, I see what. Oh, I don't see why...
No use.
nothing, my dear.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But it's strange. I always...
Why, then you must be...
Look at what she did. How she do...
Now, the magic words. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi, the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, this really is nice. There you are. Bibbidi. Serves him right, I'd say. Now, But tonight, for a change, you'll handle the reins. Yes, the finishing touch. And that's you. Don't try to thank me.
Oh, I wasn't.
Let's see, dear. Your size and the shade of your eyes. Just leave it to me. What a gown this will be.
Wonderful dream come true.
Yes, my child. Stroke of 12, the spell will be broken. And everything will be as it was. Goodness me, it's getting late.
Madame,
who'd make a suitable mother?
Shh, son.
Please remain.
No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture.
There she stands. The girl.
A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire.
Take a look at that, you pompous windbag.
I believe I too.
You will stay right here.
Notify me immediately.
And remember, if
I'm all aglow, a key to all heaven, arch every star in the sky.
Now it's only...
Oh, I must. Please. Please, I must.
But why?
Well, I...
You know that...
Goodbye.
No, wait. Come on.
I'm sure that even the prince himself couldn't have been more. Thank you so much for everything.
Your Majesty.
Yes, I'll do it.
Matter, we've more important things to discuss. Arrangements for the wedding.
Your Majesty, please.
A knighthood.
Sire? She got away.
So she got away?
It'd be cute.
No, sire! No!
Sabotage!
But it's true, sire! All we could find was this glass slipper!
Did you say?
The prince, sire, swears he'll be...
But, sire, this...
My kingdom. And if the shoe fits...
Cinderella! Cinderella? Cinderella!
In bed.
Oh. Well, don't just stand there.
Drusilla.
Anastasia?
Anastasia. The Grand Duke. He's been hunting all night.
Hunting?
You clumsy little fool.
There is still a chance that one of you can get him.
Huh? One of us?
Only clue. Now, the Duke has been ordered to try it out.
Randy,
you must fix my hair
after she's brushed my shoes.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Dressed? Oh, yes. La-dee-da-da-da-da.
Strawberry, mint, chocolate chip.
The only ladies of the household, I hope.
Please, please, wait. May I try it on?
My child. Oh, no! Oh.
But you see, I have the other slipper. What's all the fuss about?
You're rousing the house.
Oh, the poor little thing scared to death.
Oh, we like you. Cinderella likes you, too. She's a nice fairy.
Well, let's just slip it on for size. But for short, we'll call you Gus.
Ratchet, Gus, Gus. Ratchet. Lucifer, answer him.
Certainly not my idea to feed you first.
Look at no, Gus, no. Now listen here.
Suppose they heard you upstairs. You know the orders. No, I mean it. There must be something good about him. Bruno! Oh, Bruno. And that includes you. You're mad. Come on, everybody. Breakfast. Breakfast.
Come on, Effie. Uh-oh. Now somebody gotta sneak out. Get Lucifer.
Poor little Gus. morning, noon, and night.
Cinderella!
Strawberry, mint, chocolate chip.
One more.
It's high time he married and settled down.
Understand, sire?
No. No, you don't know what it means, little palace.
I want to hear.
Perhaps if we just let him alone.
Let him alone?
Majesty, if the prince should suspect.
Suspect? Ah! Celebrate his return.
Nothing, sire.
And if all the. Isn't he?
Yes, sire.
The moment possibly fail.
Have it.
Majesty.
The pear nightingale, sing sweet nightingale. Who sing? Who sing sweet nightingale? Sing sweet nightingale. Sing.
In the name of the king.
And the Cinderella.
What'd you say? Huh?
I don't know.
You clumsy.
Yes. Well, there's to be a ball.
A ball?
Huh. Her dancing with the prince.
After all, I'm still a member of the family. Let go.
If you get all your work done.
Oh.
Of course. I said,
it. Isn't it lovely? It was my mother's.
Yes, but it's not.
Good ideas in here. Uh-huh.
Cinderella!
Oh, well.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she finds a minute, and the sleeping, and the dusting, they always keep her hopping. You know what? She'll never get her dress done. There's nothing to it, really. We'll tie a sash around it. But we've got no time to dilly-dally. We got to get the ball and
what? Surprise, surprise! Finish surprise for Cinderella!
And this too, Cinderella, my slippers. Now don't forget to...
Things.
Very well.
Mother, I don't see why everybody else seems to have them.
Trash!
Oh, I see why. Oh, I don't see why...
Isn't it lovely?
Mother, she can't.
It wouldn't be that.
No, we wouldn't. We just have
a
These beads.
They're my beads! Give them here!
Oh, no!
Girls, girls. That's quite enough.
No use. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But it's strange. I always...
Why, then you must be...
Look at what she did. How she do...
Now, the magic words. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi, the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, this really is nice. There you are. Bibbidi. Serves him right, I'd say. Now, But tonight, for a change, you'll handle the reins. Yes, the finishing touch. And that's you. Don't try to thank me.
Oh, I wasn't.
Let's see, dear. Your size and the shade of your eyes. Just leave it to me. What a gown this will be.
Wonderful dream come true.
Yes, my child. Stroke of 12, the spell will be broken. And everything will be as it was. I... Goodness me, it's getting late.
Who'd make a suitable mother?
Shh, son.
Beads remain.
No doubt you saw the whole pretty pic.
There she stands. The girl.
A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire.
Take a look at that, you pompous windbag.
I believe I too.
You will stay right here.
Notify me immediately.
And remember, if
I'm all aglow, looking to all heaven, arch every star in the sky.
Now it's only...
Oh, I must. Please, I must.
But why?
Well, I...
You know that...
Goodbye.
No, wait. Come.
I'm sure that even the prince himself couldn't have been more. Thank you so much for everything.
Your Majesty.
Yes, I'll do it.
Matter, we've more important things to discuss. Arrangements for the wedding.
Your Majesty, please.
A knighthood.
Sire? She got away.
So she got away?
It'd be cute. No, sire! No!
Sabotage!
But it's true, sire! All we could find was this glass slipper!
Did you say?
The prince, sire, swears he'll be... But, sire, this
my kingdom. And if the shoe fits...
Cinderella! Cinderella? Cinderella!
In bed.
Oh. Well, don't just stand there. Drusilla.
Anastasia?
Anastasia. The Grand Duke. He's been hunting all night.
Hunting?
You clumsy little fool.
There is still a chance that one of you can get him.
Huh? One of us?
Only clue. Now, the Duke has been ordered to try it out.
Where did I leave?
You must fix my hair.
After she's brushed my shoes.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Dressed? Oh, yes. La-dee-da-da.
Ladies of the household, I hope I...
Please! Please, wait! May I try it on?
My child? Oh, no! Oh.
But you see, I have the other slipper. What's all the fuss about?
There's mouse in the house.
Oh, the poor little thing scared to death.
Oh, we like you. We really like you, too. She's a nice fairy.
Well, let's just slip it on for size. But for short, we'll call you Gus.
Rocket, Gus, Gus. Rocket. Lucifer, answer him.
It's certainly not my idea to feed you first.
Look at no, just, no. Now listen here.
Suppose they heard you upstairs. You know the orders. No, I mean it. There must be something good about him. Bruno! Oh, Bruno. And that includes you. You're mad.
Come on, everybody. Breakfast! Breakfast!
Come on, Effie, Effie! Now somebody gotta sneak out. Get Lucifer.
Poor little Gus.
Strawberry, mint chocolate chip.
One more.
It's high time he married and settled down.
Stand, sire.
No. No, you don't know what it means, little
palace. I want to hear.
Perhaps if we just let him alone.
Let him alone?
Majesty, if the prince should suspect.
Suspect? Celebrate his return. Nothing, sire. And if all the. Isn't he?
Yes, sire.
The moment possibly fail.
Have it.
Majesty.
The pear shangale sing sweet nightingale. Oh, sing.
In the name of the king.
And the Cinderella.
What'd you say, huh?
I don't know.
You clumsy!
Yes! Well, there's to be a ball.
A ball?
Huh. Her dancing with the prince!
After all, I'm still a member of the family.
But go. If you get all your work done.
Oh!
Of course. I said,
it isn't lovely. It was my mother's.
Yes, but it isn't.
Good ideas in here. Uh-huh. Oh, well.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she finds a minute, and the sleeping, and the talking, they always keep her hopping. You know what? She'll never get her dress done. There's nothing to it, really. We'll tie a sash around it. But we've got no time to dilly dally. We got to get the door and
wide. Surprise, surprise, pretty surprise, but big ready.
And this too, Cinderella, my slippers. Now don't forget
things.
Very well.
Mother, I don't see why everybody else seems to have them.
Trash!
Oh, I see why. Oh, I don't see why.
mint chocolate chip.
Thing, my dear.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But it's strange. I always...
Why, then you must be...
Look at what she did. How she do...
Now, the magic words. Oh. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbid, the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, this really is nice. Oh, there you are. Serves him right, I'd say. Now, But tonight, for a change, you'll handle the reins. Yes, the finishing touch. And that's you.
Yeah.
Now, don't try to thank me.
Oh, I wasn't.
Let's see, dear. Your size and the shade of your eyes. Just leave it to me. What a gown this will be.
Wonderful dream come true.
Yes, my child. Stroke of 12, the spell will be broken, and everything will be as it was. I... Goodness me, it's getting late. No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture. There she stands. The girl. A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire.
Take a look at that, you pompous windbag.
Sire, I believe I too.
You will stay right here.
Notify me immediately.
And remember, if.
I'm all aglow, looking to all heaven, watch every star in the sky. Is love.
Now it's only.
Oh, I must. Please, I must.
But why?
Well,
you know that.
Goodbye.
No, wait. Come.
I'm sure that even the prince himself couldn't have been more. Thank you so much for everything.
Your Majesty. Yes, I'll do it.
Matter, we've more important things to discuss. Arrangements for the wedding.
Your Majesty, please.
A knighthood.
Sire? She got away.
So she got away?
No, sire! No!
Sabotage!
But it's true, sire! All we could find was this glass slipper!
Did you say?
The prince, sire, swears he'll be... But, sire, this...
My kingdom. And if the shoe fits...
Cinderella! Cinderella? Cinderella!
In bed.
Oh. Well, don't just stand there.
Cinderella. Anastasia? Anastasia. The Grand Duke. He's been hunting all night.
Hunting?
You clumsy little fool. There is still a chance that one of you can get him.
Huh? One of us?
Only clue. Now, the Duke has been ordered to try it out.
You must fix my hair
after she brushed my shoes.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Dressed? Oh, yes.
Ladies of the household, I hope I...
Please! Please, wait! May I try it on?
My child?
Oh, no!
But you see, I have the other slipper. What's all the fuss about?
Your mouse in the house.
Oh, the poor little thing scared to death.
Oh, we like you. We really like you, too. She's a nice fairy.
Well, let's just slip it on for size. But for short, we'll call you Gus.
Rocket, Gus, Gus. Rocket. Lucifer, that's a him.
It's certainly not my idea to feed you first.
Look at no, just, no. Now listen here.
Suppose they heard you upstairs. You know the orders. No, I mean it.
Bruno! Oh, Bruno. And that includes you. You're mad.
Come on, everybody! Breakfast! Breakfast!
Come on, Effie, Uh-oh. Now somebody gotta sneak out. Get Lucifer.
Poor little Gus.
Strawberry, mint, chocolate chip.
One more.
It's high time he married and settled down.
Stand, sir.
No. No, you don't know what it means, little palace.
I want to hear.
Perhaps if we just let him alone.
Let him alone?
Majesty, if the prince should suspect.
Suspect? Ah! Celebrate his return.
Nothing, sire.
And if all the. Isn't he?
Yes, sire.
The moment possibly fail.
Have it. Majesty.
The pear shingale sing, sweet nightingale. Who sing? Who sing, sweet nightingale?
In the name of the king.
And Cinderella.
What'd you say, huh?
I don't know.
You clumsy!
Yes! Well, this to be a ball.
A ball?
Huh. Her dancing with the prince.
After all, I'm still a member of the family. But go.
If you get all your work done.
Oh!
Of course. I said,
yeah. Isn't it lovely? It was my mother's.
Yes, but it isn't.
Good ideas in here. Uh-huh.
One. Cinderella!
Oh, well.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she find a minute, and a sleeping, and a dusting, they always keep her hopping. You know what? She'll never get her dress done. There's nothing to it, really. We'll tie a sash around it. We've got no time to dilly-dally. We got to get the golden one.
Surprise, surprise, pretty surprise for Big Ray.
And this too, Cinderella, my slippers. Now don't forget
things.
Very well.
Mother, I don't see why everybody else seems to have them.
Trash!
Oh, I see why. Oh, I don't see why.
Thank you.
mint chocolate chip.
My dear.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But it's strange. I always...
Why, then you must be...
Look at what she did. How she do?
Now, the magic words. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi, the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, this really is nice. There you are. Bibbidi. Serves him right, I'd say. Now, But tonight, for a change, you'll handle the reins. Yes, the finishing touch. And that's you. Don't try to thank me.
Oh, I wasn't.
Let's see, dear. Your size and the shade of your eyes. Just leave it to me. What a gown this will be.
Wonderful dream come true.
Yes, my child. Broke up 12, the spell will be broken, and everything will be as it was. I... Goodness me, it's getting late. No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture. There she stands. The girl. A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire.
Take a look at that, you pompous windbag.
Sire, I believe I too.
You will stay right here.
Notify me immediately.
And remember, if.
I'm all aglow, lucky to all heaven, watch every star in the sky.
Is love. Now it's only...
Oh, I must, please, I must.
But why?
Well,
you know that...
Goodbye.
No, wait.
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sure that even the prince himself couldn't have been more. Thank you so much for everything.
Your Majesty. Yes, I'll do it.
Matter, we've more important things to discuss. Arrangements for the wedding.
Your Majesty, please.
A knighthood.
Sire, she got away.
So she got away?
No, sire! No!
Sabotage!
But it's true, sire! All we could find was this glass slipper!
Did you say?
The prince, sire, swears he'll be... But, sire, this is my kingdom.
And if the shoe fits...
Cinderella? Cinderella? Cinderella!
In bed.
Oh. Well, don't just stand there.
Anastasia? Anastasia. The Grand Duke. He's been hunting all night.
Hunting?
You clumsy little fool. There is still a chance that one of you can get him.
Huh? One of us?
Only clue. Now, the Duke has been ordered to try it up.
Where did I leave?
You must fix my hair after she brushed my shoes.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Dressed? Oh, yes. La-dee-da-da-da-da.
Ladies of the household, I hope I...
Please, please, wait. May I try it on?
My child?
Oh, no!
But you see, I have the other slipper. What's all the fuss about?
Your mouse in the house.
Oh, the poor little thing scared to death.
Oh, we like you. Cinderella really likes you, too. She's a nice fairy.
Well, let's just slip it on for size. But for short, we'll call you Gus.